you don't really quite even remember exactly what happened. And everything just went black.
Get up!
You know, they ask you every year what you want to do when you grow up, and I said I wanted to fight in World War III. I guess I got my wish.
People still don't get it that not all pain is physical.
It's really hard to, like, re-establish yourself in society because it's just so different. It's, like, so boring.
Man, some of us don't want to remember ourselves. We don't want to remember our memories. I want them gone.
It's like this deep, dark, black abyss that I stare into.
I think there are a lot of occasions in life you kind of have to reach your breaking point.
What are these people doing up here?
What?
When I woke up and looked out the window, the first words out of my mouth this morning were, "Holy sh!"
I look back on how I was as a sighted individual, and I look at it like, well, a blind person shouldn't be doing this.
Oh yes, I said, strong.
My father told me, he made me promise him that if something were to happen to me and I was to come back a different person, that I would not give up.
I'm hoping that if I can successfully climb this mountain, you know, I'll be able to get on with my life.